Oh yeah, boy. Yeah, everything's working. I realised the wrong tags are on the stream as well. Challenge run. I'm not doing a challenge run, fuck that. It's the first time we're playing as a captain of our own ship. Boy. That would be cool. Holy shit, it's fully, properly all fleshed out, like. Sick. Bastards. I don't get how I can send a link to it. This is our ship! I want to customize it first before we jump on. Lots of stuff. There we go. Hopefully. No, sorry, my dude. Unfortunately, I knew. The update for Sea of Thieves is out, isn't it? I'm sailing my ship for the first time properly, actually knowing what I'm doing. Because last time I started it up and I didn't do it right or something, I'm not sure. Or glitched. I'm not sure. Yeah. Oh, yeah. So we saved the ship set now. I need to fucking set the flag. I hope I can save the flag. But... nice. Alright, let's see what the Pirate Lord's gonna say then. There he is.
She's a fine vessel, but I'd say she could stand a few improvements. Starting with her name. Allow me. There.
Yes.
A name worthy of a pirate legend's pride and joy.
Hell
but
yeah.
We've more to do. A captain needs living quarters to call their own. A place to dwell upon yesterday and to prepare for tomorrow. Let me show you what I mean. A good captain keeps a log of all that their ship and crew have been through together. Yours has plenty of pages waiting to be filled.
Oh shit, man, that's cool. Captain's logbook. This is literally a log of everything. Quests completed, gold earned, fish caught, nautical miles sailed, days at sea. And then there's current voyage. I suppose that'll get added then to the log.
That shelf seems a little bare right now, but a pirate always has a few trinkets stowed away. Just the thing to liven up your quarters.
Oh, we have a trinket already? Map of Sea of Thieves.
There are countless treasures out there just waiting to be discovered.
I like that.
I look forward to seeing how your collection grows.
Fucking love it. So nice. I love it. Brilliant.
Now to see to the rest of the ship. For that, we'll need the assistance of a shipwright. Fortunately, help is close at hand.
You saw that.
Examine the chest outside their shop and all will become clear.
Ah, don't tell me it's gonna tell me to save stuff because I've already said it. I've already said all that. choice. Ah, no, that is something I forgot. Right. Okay. I feel like we should earn it, so I'm not gonna spend it yet. Like, that's not gonna make.
Once your ship is as it should be, a chest like this can keep everything in its rightful place. Remember that, and you'll save valuable time when you next set sail.
Oh, that one. Okay.
Better yet, the shipwright will now offer you a range of exclusive services to keep you shipshape and provide voyages that only true captains are fit to undertake. Why not see for yourself?
What do you need?
Right then.
Stop by again sometime.
A journey into the unknown is waiting on your ship. Meet me back aboard, and I'll help you get underway.
Bro, fucking supply is so much cheaper. Bro, we can buy bait! We can buy bait now! We just go fishing. Just go, fuck it. Let's go fishing. Yes. Fuck yes. Nah, it's not exciting enough, mate. I want to be in the middle of a firefight with the skeleton crew while I'm trying to fish for a specific type of fish. And then get eaten by a shark. Fuck. Oh, I can choose a treasure hunt or a riddle. It's a big voyage, look at that. 1,500 for a voyage. That is an intimidating looking bit of things. Oh wow, fuck that. 7,500 for 5 of them. Steel. In a way. Okay. Mercenary accommodation. What? Gotta go for the Zenith. Ashen fortune.
Well, back to work.
Oh, we are a dagger tooth. Oh, boys, we're going to the raw.
Here you'll find all the captain's voyages this ship has to offer. All that's left to do is to choose your next adventure.
look at it. Cool. Right.
There's nothing finer than watching my pirate legends taking their rightful place aboard their very own vessel.
Getting there. Set a voyage. I haven't set a voyage yet, but it's telling us to set sail now, so fuck it. Alright, okay. Let's just go. And, then we can start the voyage. We're gonna have to head east, how much we know.
You've worked hard to make it this far and built a grand reputation. But today marks a new beginning. Wherever your journey takes you as a captain of adventure, be sure to stop by my tavern and tell your fellow pirate legends all about it.
Great, stick in my head again, one more time. Hell yeah. Chapter 1. Ruby's Fall! Ah, we're going to Ruby's Fall for two things. Alright, cool. We're off to Ruby's Fall. It's where Ruby died. She fell. Song? Ruby's Fall? First time? She fell. There we go, finally, now we got the fucking wind. Yes. Alright. Flag. Can we set the flag? No, I can't set the flag. Oh. Well. Skellies. All right. Well, yeah, if we're going to the wall, we've got to put the curse on. Got him again? Yes. Oh, good water. Oh, nice. Oh, it doesn't matter. We fucking sunk them. I missed the last like three or four shots and they fucking sank anyway. Alright. Right. Anything else though? Now, back to our original scheme. Over to the rock. Oh shit, that's a volcano on fire. It'll be fine. Sorry, on fire. Foreboding, a bit worrying, but we'll see, you know. Normally don't get any ash and stuff from Skellies. Ezekiel. Yes, that is the skull's name now. Ezekiel. This is not good. Oh, this is not good, boys. Oh, this isn't great. The roll. It's really foggy. Can't see where we're going. Try and do something common. Look at these. Gotten the treasure we came here for, we've already got another 2k. Very nice. See how it is in a bit. That's a few. Perfect. Time to leave. That is a fire in the volcano. Oh, God. Okay. I think I'm getting more holes in this. I don't mind. That's fine. That's cool. Let's just go. Should be fine. That was close enough. That was unnecessarily close. Oh, shit. Look at that. Oh, this might not be good. This might be end. This might be the end of our little sail. Yeah. Oh dear. Gonna have to fucking PvP right here. Okay. The P and the E and the V. Oh yeah, no, they've gone into the volcano, I think. But they've just not been hit by them. Oh, don't tell me that fucking galleon is coming after us now. Unless we can't turn the wheel properly. Good situation at all. good on you. Like, okay. Come on now. I'm one guy on a fleet. I'm glad that three of them. Maybe we need help. A storm. And then we got fucking everything. Oh, that's a bomb. Fuck it, like have our water, I don't want. Unbelievable! Literally just fucking destroyed by fucking scaly sloops. Fuck's sake. That's fine. Look how close they are as well! They're fucking so close to the water. Oh. Never mind. To leave the ship until they sink. I know for a fact, as soon as I respawn now, this ship's gonna, it's just gonna despawn. So. Hey, here we go. Round two, fucking hell. An hour in, we've already sank. Fucking, what a fucking voyage. Yeah. Right, this time. Oh, the dogs. Neighbors. My dog will probably also join them in a minute. Right, back again. Now, let's have a go. South.
I don't remember that being here before.
I hope some of this stuff is here, but oh, not this. The anvil.
Maybe someone's been here, I don't remember.
Did we just recover a bit of our own loot? Or if not our own loot, we've just made it. We've just made our own loot back.
Yep.
Replaced it. Sorry.
We do have our own cargo anyway.
Brian's bizarre. Oh, man. Gotta go back north. The way we just came. Oh, man. Thank you, Jesus. It's fucking really, really fucking weird. I'll be here. Need a toilet. Back up. Hello, hello. Well, hello. We're back again. Well, hello. Oh. And just in time. Just a quick, alright, we're fine. Better safe than sorry though, yeah? Better safe than sorry. Oh, fuck this. I think that's fine. Here it is. More set scarecrow.
Oh fuck. This is all about right now.
West Gate? Is a gate on this place? Is a west on this island?
Just died, really. So we'll just take this. I like better. That's weird. I found a Fetcher's Rest map, which isn't a Devil's Roar map. Okay. God. No worries. Man, we lost our fucking treasure chest as well, that we can put little bits of loot in. That's why I'm more fucked over than Ezekiel. I don't care about it. Hey, treasure chest. It's only taken an hour and 42 minutes, boys, but we finally done the first riddle. And now we have another one on the same island. So, hour and a half, more loot. Still the same amount of quests. What the hell? What's after this? South we go. Let's get moving. Or maybe not. Hang on. I'm a fucking idiot. I have just left the loot on the island. Right. The new Ezekiel. I say Ezekiel, it's got to be the same skill, so this can't be Ezekiel, because it's a different skill, so... His name's going to be... Fucking... Oh, pick up a name. What's my name? Any ideas? Any ideas for names?
Oh. So that's how you can do it. Let's see. Zoom. I forget. You can zoom in to the maps now. Do this. Oh, that is really helpful. That is nice. Oh, we just found a good bit of loot here as well. Don't know what's going on. Laid it on a fridge. Yes, this is Paulus.
My goodness, this happened.
Oh my fucking god, this fucking is angry. Fucking god, it's a scary ships are probably about to die. Probably. Oh, I nearly hit this scared. If that hit the scary ship, that would have been them. We fucked over. Oh, it's lost it. We run up to Prime's Bazaar real quick and sell these cargo stuffs. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, fuck's sake. I didn't get the ship back. Nah, this has been such a bad fucking session for me. Keep going to an island, being like, what am I doing here? And sailing off, and then realizing, oh shit, yeah, I've got like two things to do here. Thank you.
It is I, Brian, and I am he. Leave at your peril.
Back to the moon.
Now we got it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Seven.
This feels really beautiful. Really
well, got halfway there. We didn't have to use it. Back to being dead, dude. Nice. Lovely. Thank you.
Come on, we just got here. Oh well, this will be fucking nice and easy to carry back. Yeah, it won't be easy. Let's see if this helps. Maybe this helps. Maybe this doesn't help. Fucking answer that, it does not. But we're gonna keep doing it now because we started it. Oh, come on, just swim forward for fuck's sake. Even I can swim better than this drunk. Fucking hell, like. Oh my god. I'll admit I can only swim left when I'm drunk. But at least I can swim faster. Oh no. Oh no. Wait a sec. Why did I do this? If you can tell, I left the sail slightly down. Oh, this ship is slowly moving away from the island. It's an international garden. Should be around there. Now! Yes. Suddenly came up with the name. Another one going off. The roar is back in action, boys. It wasn't this active before the update.
Thank you.
volcano. Survive. Quite an appropriate song for the moment, I think, to be fair. Kraken's still there, lingering, lurking. of easy chests to do now. Easy as in the magic clubs. Sunset. Look at that sunset. Fucking beautiful. Time in the roll. Nice. Oh, I just got scared he's left, man. The small ball.
Fog. Foggers. Foggers. I suppose it's like, the smaller the ball, the more damage it does. Oh no. Oh no. Here we go, boys. The devil's roll. Scary as fire, fireworks. Landed very nicely. Didn't realise I was going to land very nicely and was walking, going to run forward and fell off. Skeleton captains are dying in the geysers. Do that, that's all on us. Come on now. Come on now. let's go. Get the fuck out of here. Come on, friends. Come on, friends. turn around and see like three boulders maybe hit us. Gone? No? It didn't turn it. Oof, that nearly fucking burst me. Heal. No, we're fine. Yeah, okay.
And so they. So, we're back. Absolutely. Oh fuck, well, we got another one. Ooh, crikey. Exactly what that was. Oh, that's jammy. Just before the server merge, or as I'm getting server merged, getting shot. Wait a minute. Oh. It didn't appear to count, actually. Nah, there's another bloody skelly shooting me cannons. Ironically, the merfolk are actually helping me a little bit here. Just, fight. They'll fight the scallies. Well, just fucking then crack on, I guess. Really out of reach. St. John. Or you know what? Just thought the best name for this for a saint ever. The Saint Lad. The Lad thing. Oh shit, I'm doing this. Oh, with time of dark times. Useful, I'll be taking that with me now. Holy shit, is it like a fucking battle going on over here? Everything? My goodness. That, this is quite the horde. Makes what we lost earlier nothing, really. Oh shit, yeah. No, I've got stuff in there. I've got those two things. That's it. Hey, we didn't make it. We instantly fell off the ship after climbing back on board. Love it. Head over to Ruby's Fall first. That was literally just on fire. It's either just gone out or someone has just put that out. Cool plants. Cool plants. Cool plants. cool plants. That's it. That's a huge bitch plants, man. Oh no. Oh Christ. Oh criminy, jiminy, delicas, radioactive, man. I mean, might as well. No, I've got it right. Basically, it's another grand and the. Just about a grand and a half. Yeah. Very nice. Yeah, take a step over that rocket or something. I didn't quite see what happened. The plants are in the way. I'm dying to know what this is because I'm sure it's a skull. Only one hole, look. Yes. Very nice. See the ship's there. Trust in the ship. I fucking hate transporting plants sometimes. I say sometimes, most of the time, but not them. Not the really cool title. The really funny title. It's not them. Indeed. You water them all the fucking time. I mean, especially with these ones, because they're from the Devil's Roar, they go dry quickly. Is the ship right? Of course. S. Ship. Stevie. The amount for that. God, I just try not to look at the actual plants themselves when they move, when all the leaves are moving around. It's horribly disorientating over time. Like,